Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Login Helps. In today's tutorial, I will guide you how you can log in as local administrator on the Windows 10. But before guiding you through these tips, make sure you have subscribed our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can get notification of the further videos on our channel. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So on the search bar, you can just search in the computer management over here. You'll be access to this page where on the top left of this screen you can see the local users and group. Just click on it and then you can see the users and group. You just need to double click on the users and then you need to click on the administrators. Here the account is disabled. You just need to uncheck this account is disabled option and then you need to click on the apply. After that you need to go back and go to the start again and see your profile. Here you can see the administrator option available here. So you can easily log in as an administrator on the Windows 10. So this is it guys. If you found this video helpful, then hit the like button and comment on the comment section. If you have any queries related to any issues, thank you.